Hello guys and welcome back to this chaotic Gnome Forest. I'm Lady Gnome and today, finally, we're going to finish the chapter 4! Woohoo! You're all happy? Thank you, thank you, thank you very much. I'm so proud of myself. I did great. We are already in the 1.7 version, but we don't care. Okay, the first thing I noticed, actually, is that we have a fantastic and beautiful purple lady here, and she's truly beautiful, wow, breathtaking, but the most important things about this lady is that I can see Italian here. Another Italian lady is taking place into the game, and I'm so happy and proud of this. We already have 4 characters that are Italian: Pavia, Sonetto, Schneider, and now Isolde. I'm so happy! So many representation! Wow! I guess she's related to theater this time, or she's like a cantante lirica. That could be a possibility. It's not mafia, so I'm happy when it's about poetry, art, songs, and so on. I think that is the best representation possible, and I'm super happy. Another Italian joined the team. Welcome, welcome in this game. So many Italian, so many representation in general, but I never saw so many Italian representation inside a game, so I'm super happy, I'm super excited. Wow, truly beautiful, okay.
Oh, please don't mind me, and take your time.
I'm gonna do that.
I'm good at waiting.
So, stopping the chit chat, we are almost at the end. I'm so ready. Let's go in, guys. It's time to finish all this. Good weather. Okay, inside the 2120, we're still good. The sunlight shadowing our face. We've never been so close to the clouds. Weehee! It's time to wake up Vertin. So many time passed. Oh!
Final round of the vote. Voters, please hurry up.
No.
1 minute ago.
No. Okay.
Please be responsible to your votes in every round. Vote as soon as possible.
The draft advocates have more votes now, but they still need more than that to meet the supermajoritarian requirement.
Ooh.
What?
Please vote now. 30 seconds to go. Final countdown.
Oh my god.
This will be your last chance to vote.
Oh!
Please, hurry up.
This is so scary.
Storm Reformation, manpower and discipline. Passed.
Oh my god!
One less!
What the fuck?
The glass is not as hard as I thought. Hey, time to wake up, Vertin.
No way. No. Vertin.
What's that sound? What's going on?
Oh my god, this was such a scary intro. Wait! My PNG was shocked like
that
me.
That was a quick reaction.
Stop! Wait!
Один, два, три. Relax! I'll keep the acceptable damage under 8.
Okay. No!
What?
They're going.
What is this?
They're so going. Let me change the PNG one moment. Guys, no, they're not. Oh my god. Okay, stop it.
Everyone, get your gear. Formation one.
This is so wrong.
Capture the intruder.
Bring it on. Let me have my dear long lost real fight.
Okay, I guess we're going until you give me time. Okay, I said this before, but sometimes Reverse like to have his own pace, and I'm okay with it. But it's terrible how every fucking time that something like this happen, my PNG decide to block and ruin everything. So, and I can't distract myself from what is going on, but I'm already distracted. So, what the fuck? I didn't expect that cutscene at all. All that was happening. Oh my god, so hyped. Okay, spirit. Oh wow, I guess this quad is actually nice. Let's try, let's go. Oh my god.
Hey, hello there.
The well-trained and more than vigilant enemies gain control immunity when they enter the stage. Okay, fantastic. We're doing our best in this case.
The moment of utterance, the moment of silence.
Wow.
Let's go.
Benefit from reading.
Please live up to my expectations, Carlos.
Hey.
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 The moment of utterance.
You will be sorry. Let's go.
Learn from science.
Okay.
Easy job.
Easy job.
Go.
I'm going to win. Okay, fantastic. Easy. Oh.
Bring it on. Let me have my dear long lost real fight.
Oh my god. Whoa, we're going to... This is the same monster that were inside Eric anecdote. Is this like the monster of somnambulism or something? Attack the hands first to put them in hibernation. Okay, the core will also put the hibernation while it defended. Attack the hand and the core when... Then to win the battle. Fantastic. I remember that. The music is going, I love it. No, wait. Hands first.
The moment of utterance.
Wow.
Be serious. Stay focused.
Let's go.
Learn from science.
Mm-hmm.
Please live up to my expectations, Carlos.
Say hello.
Okay. One hand is... No. Okay, see. It's down.
You will be sorry.
You will be sorry. Okay, other hand. You're gonna buff yourself. This one and one healing, just to be sure.
Until the torch is lit.
Okay.
The scale of your soul has tilted.
Let's go, we need to save Vertin. Okay.
Mind the machines on the ground.
Bang.
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 Is above all else.
Okay. Now the diamond. Okay.
Wow.
Attack, attack, attack,
wow.
Attack.
Eye for an eye.
Let's go.
Hey.
Please live up to my expectations, Carlos.
Pitch.
Easy job.
Easy job. Okay. Whoa! Ci teletrasporta, I didn't expect that. Fantastic. Now we're going for it. Buff, we have... Okay. Buff air this time.
A tooth for a tooth.
Let's go.
Stay focused.
Until the torch is lit.
pay for thy sins with my blood.
Go, go! Go, go! Bang. We're going to win this battle. No matter what. Ok.
The moment of silence.
Just like in the train. Off thou go.
Huh. Let's go.
Until the torch is lit.
We're going. We're going.
I have prepared it all.
I have prepared it all.
Thou shalt make an atonement for thy sin.
Okay. Okay, we're almost there. Almost there. No. No. No.
My apologies. Don't beat me.
Okay. Not too much damage. We're not preoccupied anymore. So, still Jessica.
Wow.
He's dead, he's dead. Let's go for it.
Please live up to my expectations, Carlos.
I buffed Jessica for what? Well, I don't know.
I would like to express my deepest regret for the accident.
The important thing is that it worked. Let's go for it. It's all laggy. Oh oh. Lilia made a mess, and we love her for this.
Emergency! Room 1525, calling for backup.
Lilia whisked away his walkie-talkie.
Hey, no backup! I need to strictly follow the damage control standard.
Ooh. Vertin! Welcome back.
Lilia?
Finally awake? Nice. Time for us to leave. Come here and sit on the broom. Yes, behind me. Grab tight. Don't say I didn't warn you if you fall down and die.
No. That will be a useless a useless rescue if she die in the process. Neither the mind nor the bodies responded to her calling. No reaction can be given to what is happening. She only knows to grab the handrail tightly. The metal handrail feels cold and hard. This is the result of everyone's effort.
Right, Red 38, let's go!
Let's go! A strong shake.
Mesmer Jr., Mesmer Jr., what are you doing? They're running away! Go, get them!
No, let them run away!
They are mad people.
No!
Save your whining for Constantine.
The broom rises into the air. It doesn't waste any second to pose, flying toward the open window. The dazzling, glaring white light, so strange but also so familiar. Warm wind blows in through the window. It's a cloudless, sunny day outside. Oh, Vertin, I'm so happy to have you back.
All good weather. My friends.
Oh. Let's fucking go! Okay. An article about the abstention ballot. What does abstain vote mean and the necessity of abstention ballot box? Abstain vote is one of many forms of protest votes. It usually turns up next to an empty seat inside a dustbin, between the washing machine and the wall, in the middle of a book, or in one of the inner pockets of an old jacket. It is the invalid vote cast because the voter has abstained from voting, and thus would not be counted into the election result. Different from the other reason which caused the failure to vote, voters cast abstained votes because they neither approve nor disapprove of the available option of the voting. They may have swagged between different answers, or even were once slightly more in favor of one motion candidate over the rest of them, or hold a pessimistic opinion to all the options provided. Whatever the reason might be, in the end, they decide not to support any motion candidates in the election. Many have also argued that abstaining from voting is in fact an action guided by a clear awareness of their given rights. As the subject of rights, voters are entitled to the freedom not to vote. This is also argued by the same group of scholars that when the voters are requested to choose between unfavorable opinions, it takes courage to and determination to stay true to their own ideas and become their dissent in this case. Such action is worthy of praise. They are individual thinker who knows that they need and are strong enough to not compromise. The abstention ballot box is specially set up to count the votes of this group of people. It stands for new possibility, a new way to yet unknown solution to the problem, a relatively bumpy path compared to the easy way. Those who know its value and seek for the difficult path will eventually find their way in, and along which they shall find places they truly belong to. The New York Daily, January 19, 1961, written by Gray Mirror Brown. Wow, this is a very actual thingy to say. It is actuality still this time. Okay. Returning Bursa, let's go. Welcome back on your warm nest. Welcome back to a good ending. Oh, all our friends gathering together. Let's go. she deserve it. She deserves this much.
How do you feel? Getting used to the light?
I love all this scene.
Feels so good.
This is just an appetizer. I'll be gentle since you're just discharged.
Whoa!
Are they all right?
Good as new. They stayed up all night just to save you. I guess you're the only one who has slept tight.
Wow.
Madame Zia Druvis Sanetto. From the bill and the protesting to countless debates, planning, and everyone is holding their umbrellas for you, Burton.
Oh, this is so cute. What
this
a nice way to say it.
It will pass one day.
Oh.
Thank you. Thank you all. Yes. Everything is going to be all right.
Enough flying. Time to head back.
What are we doing next?
No idea. Meet your friends first? Fight with your comrade in arms. Fear no danger ahead. Grab tight. I'm going to speed up.
The wind flows through them like waves.
Charge! The Great Red 38!
Let's go!
Das Rastwood S U no Ladin Wayem.
Oh, this is fantastic.
How are you feeling? Better now?
Baby.
It's killing me.
My loneliness is killing me and I.
Here's water. Captain, sip, please. Don't put too much pressure on your esophagus.
Did she ate too much?
This apple told you not to swallow leather in haste.
No. Swallow them all. Don't die, please.
I'm alive. Oh, I thought I wouldn't be able to see the sun tomorrow or see Vertin discharged.
No, don't say this. You're still alive. That's what it matters the most. You will. Why are the leba bread here?
Because Lilia... Wait, whose voice was that?
Hey!
Is it...
Mixed feeling turns into tears running out of her eyes. It is out of shock or ecstasy. So many struggling days and nights. This is the finish line of desperation. Ahead of them, hopes await.
Oh, Vertin, you silly git.
Silly git.
Now you come back.
Hello. Oh my god, I love this. They're so happy.
Burden.
Burden! Oh.
Are you feeling okay? There was a lot of equipment connected to you. Do you feel any discomfort?
Do you need any nutritional supplements, Miss Vertin? We have a lot of healthy, fresh salads here.
Look at them! They're all so preoccupied for her. Oh, this is so cute.
Where did you come back from? What are all these white pigeons doing after you? You seem to have gained weight. No, lost weight. Oh, no.
I'm fine. Fit as a fiddle.
Lovely.
Just a bit of a headache. Nothing else. It's good to see you again. Thank you for being here. Being around me.
This is so important for Vertin. This is so good for her. And you still don't know the best part, Vertin. You can have all your friends inside your suitcase. Regulus wipes her face on the cot in front of her.
Of course we're waiting for you. You're the only friend we have in this world.
Oh, this is so cute. I'm dying here. All the waiting has been worthwhile. In the meantime, footstep comes from a distance. Footstep of well-trained, strong soldiers.
Welcome back, Vertin.
Aya! A figure in a white robe emerges in the woods.
We have good news to share.
Indeed. Next to her stands Sonetto, Madame Z, and some unfamiliar faces. The moment their eyes met in the air, Sonetto opens her mouth, but she eventually doesn't speak a word. But she is happy to see her not asleep anymore.
This is good. This is great.
May I ask what good news?
The passage of the bill, Storm Reformation, Manpower and Discipline. Once it's approved by the Pax Security Council, it will become law. Your friends and you will enjoy more autonomy and a life with even fewer restrictions. You will also have a more respectable status in the Foundation.
Let's fucking go, Vertin.
Ms. Z will fill you in with more details.
Thank you for telling me this.
Lilia, who has been quiet by their side the whole time, suddenly speak up.
What about the treatment?
Treatment? Didn't it finish just now? This treatment has an investigative purpose, and the timekeeper has passed the examination as a safe, low-risk individual. As Ms. Z has said, Ms. Vertin is strong enough to be the timekeeper.
And also the only one that can be the timekeeper, if I may precise. She's the only one that is unaffected by the storm.
However, you will receive punishments for the damage to public property. I suggest you heed it as a warning.
That's fair. That's fair. Oopsie! Constantine waves to the crowd, the rest of them are about to leave.
We should say our goodbye. Please rest well.
She suddenly notices the white dove on the tree and stops.
Seems like the dove of the White Marble House is paying you a visit.
The what of what?
What do you mean?
Nothing peculiar. It just means you have come to their notice.
Oh. Someone else noticed Vertin. A lovely song praising the courage of a puppy. Listen to it. I once looked down at a brave young dog. It was gallant, the most courageous of all. It wears a hat impebled and has eyes of emerald. The first magnitude star sprinkled on its spine. Its tail was as green as the moss. It was once asleep, once hungry, once afraid, once in tears, once an umbrella, once a tree, once a jumping coat rack and a ship. Oh, but then, here again the brave young dog, loyal and gutsy, it walks among the hearts of gold. Okay. Old days once more. Perhaps whipping cream only belonged to the past. Nowadays they are soft, light and light, so unfamiliar. Okay. Let's go. This is the end. Okay, everything has been settled. Time flows by like water flows over a perfectly flat plain.
Yes. That's right. I got it. I'll reply you tomorrow.
Madame Z returned to her office as usual. But this time the secretary, who always fully engaged in the daily agenda, looks up to her.
Please wait, Madame Z.
She passes her a box.
Madame Constantine asked me to give this to you.
Did she say why?
No, she didn't explain it.
Okay. Sharon quickly goes through her head.
Wait, I think she mentioned it's September 11 in the Chinese calendar today.
Uh-huh.
I see. Please send my thanks to her.
Okay. It's September 11 in the Chinese calendar. I know what happened in September 11. I didn't read. Sharon nods and quietly returns to her seat. Madame Z looks at the box. A faint smell of red sandalwood was wafted in the air. A set of brand new go. Ooh! I'm glad to witness your progress. A gift card is attached.
I'm glad to witness your progress.
Wow. Madame Z closed the box calmly and puts it into her pocket. She opened the door and walks into her office. She looks around. This is just an ordinary room, normal but practical. There are regulation documents, academic journals, and calendars and agendas, and an old photo is placed next to the mirror. She sees herself in that mirror. Aww. The face in the mirror is a lot more mature than the young girl in that old photo. Will a doe become a tigress? She runs her hand through her hair. It doesn't seem too long ago when she still had a braid to her shoulder. She combs her hair and splits it into three strands. Lay the leftmost strand on top of the rightmost go across, then the right goes on top of the left, cross and tie it up. Oh, she's making her little trecce. She's making the treccine. The braid bristle like an awkward ship tail. She opens the refrigerators and takes out a plain cake under the cold light. With a tight pull, the lamp turns off. The room quiets down again. Ooh. It's your birthday.
Chun Yi Shang Ri Kwai La.
Today is your birthday. The end. Oh no! I finished it too soon. I wanted more. Wow, what a cute ending. Madame Z, in the end, you did a great job. I was so angry with you in the chapter 3. But now I'm so glad you did an amazing job. Greetings, me, Marcus. Just wanted to introduce myself in case you have forgotten about me. I'll be your helpful assistant for this shopping trip. Of course, I can even tell you a few stories if you'd like. Oh! Back on the island, I used to read aloud to the lighthouse. The waves and the ghosts that roamed around, none of them were anything like you. Oh no, I'm covering you. I'm so sorry. Wait. The waves and the ghosts. No! I was reading! A beloved novel can travel from person to person, from marketplace to library, from shelf to table, and beyond. Just as we do, drifting out into a bigger world. Oh, the floorboards under my feet are a little wobbly. That's alright, it reminds me of how the waves lapped at my ankles back on the Flannans Isle. Okay, we have thingies here that I can buy. I can buy this one. I guess I'm gonna do that. But if I don't... What do you do? When the carriers attack a target in the burn status damage dealt plus 6%. Ah! In the burn status. That's exhaust. Okay. Burn status, I guess she deal burn then. I don't have any character that do burn. So I'm gonna ask you if I should bite, even if I'm not going to pull for her. Actually, I still don't know if I'm who I'm going to pull in this version. If I'm going to pull, I don't know anything. Let me take the pull in any case. Very useful. Can I get a closer look at those glowy rabbits? They're delicate, but they're no sign of craftsmanship. Uh-huh. I must have overlooked something. If only I could get a little closer. You're a curious character. Okay. Okay. So. The prisoner of the cave. Here we go. We're going to start the next chapter soon. But I wanted to start it with a trailer reaction of the trailers that were out and I couldn't see. I mean, I saw some of them because I needed to do the trailer reaction for the Pulse of 37 and for 6. But I guess I didn't saw everything, so I will see the general trailer, I guess. We'll see. If you have a list of the trailer that I can see before doing this this one that I didn't saw already, then I will gladly follow it. So I know that someone told me this was the first arc. All these four chapters were the first arc. So now we're going to start the next one. And I'm so ready. Okay, guys. I guess this was all. It was a short video. I'm sorry about this. But I don't want to start the chapter 5 here. I want to do another separate video for that. So I guess this will be all for now. But it was a very important ending. I'm so proud of it. Let me look again at the so cute. I think we can finish with this splash art. It's so cute. I'm so happy. Finally, Vertin is up to trouble again, and she have the permission to do troubles with her friends. So we can't ask for more. That's all, guys. Thank you all for being here with me and for being so patient with me. I mean, I could have actually finished the chapter 4 in the last video, probably, even if it was more long. But, well, here we are. I hope you'll be excited to start the chapter 5 with me. It will come out very soon. So, that's all for today, and we'll see each other on the next video. Bye bye, guys. Thank you all.